tonight's crime alert. A man is dead and a woman is recovering after a double shooting in North Memphis this afternoon. Police say the shooting happened just after 4 p.m. in the 1400 block of Bellevue Boulevard. We're told the man was pronounced dead at the scene and the woman was treated for minor injuries. So far, police haven't identified any suspects.